Number 59 and next on course now, Edinburgh. Elizabeth Westlake aboard for L&W Equine Investments of South Lake, Texas. There, John McFaults, 94.730 is the time. Time allowed adjusted to 95. 95. So advancing to the jump off now. First entry to compete in the jump off, 8234AB, 1-14-12. Clear round of the jump off for Elizabeth Westlake in Edinburgh, 44.804, and she'll set the pace in our meter 20 junior amateur classic.